Melania and I are truly thrilled to wish every American a very Merry Christmas.
During the Christmas season, we rejoice in God's many blessings. We come together with family and friends to spread hope, love, compassion, cheer, and goodwill. And we remember the events of one holy night more than 2,000 years ago.
At this time of year, Christians celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. This wonderful season brings out the best in the American spirit. And we see neighbors helping neighbors and communities lifting up those who need a helping hand. We see citizens laying wreaths at the graves of our fallen heroes. We see children bringing joy to our senior citizens. And we see Americans of all ages caring for people in need. We reflect on the splendor of God's creation and the sacred ties that bind us all together.
This Christmas, we salute the brave men and women who serve our nation overseas. We send our love to the military families whose sacrifice helps keep our nation free. We give thanks to the law enforcement officers who protect our communities. And we pray for a future of peace on earth.
On behalf of the entire Trump family, we wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a very, very Happy New Year.